In this illustration, we intend to simulate FGM functionally graded material using USDFLD subroutine in the Abaqus software. The inner material is ceramic and the outer material is aluminum. The inner radius of the cylinder is 80 mm and its outer radius is 100 mm. The cylinder is 1000 mm long. Click on Create Material. Here I intend to define properties of FGM. The cylinder is made of FGM and its properties will change continuously and gradually with respect to their positions. In other words, the properties of FGM are indeed a function of the coordinates. In this question, the properties of FGM are a function of radius. Actually, its properties will change as the radius starts changing. The inner material is ceramic and the outer material is aluminum. I'll use this relation in order to define the properties of FGM. You can observe all the properties in this Excel file. The first column is a radius that is variable, ranging from 80 mm to 100 mm. You can also calculate the other properties here in this manner. I will select this column, copy that, and paste here. Then I will select the information on Poisson ratio FGM, copy that, and paste here. After that, I'll select this column, copy that, and paste here. In the next step, I'll select user-defined field from the general menu. Here we should use the subroutine USDFLD in order to define field 1. Actually, field 1 will be defined by using the subroutine USDFLD. In the next step, I'll select DepVar from the general menu. Click on Create a Step. From here, I'll select Coupled Temp Displacement and Continue. Tick on Solution Dependent State Variables and Predefined Field Variables options in the State Field User Time section and OK. I will click on Create Predefined Field, select Initial Step, then Temperature and Continue. I'll select the whole of cylinder, done, enter the initial temperature of cylinder as 25 centigrade and OK. Then subroutine USDFLD. Here I will select this part, copy that, and paste in the Visual Studio software. And select subroutine USDFLD, OK and OK. I'll select FV 1 from here, FV1 is actually the same radius that is variable from 80 to 100 millimeter. From here I'll select SDV1, that is the same radius as well, which you can observe here.